it's a lot of manual gear changing, but these now, it's all just press a button, isn't it?
Yeah.